for the month in observance to Alcohol Awareness Month. So are you guys pumped for the poetry contest?
Yeah!
I said, are you guys pumped for the poetry contest?
Yeah!
I heard some of these skills, and the young people really, really got them. And we want to encourage you guys to stay no to drugs, and stay away from alcohol, tobacco, and other drugs as well. I want to introduce you guys to your MC for today, Marlene Massasoit, NTP, the National Theater, Theatrical Productions, Incorporated. She's going to be your co-host as well as the judge. I just want to let you guys know some of the things that they're going to be judged on. We want you guys to come up, do your pieces. I think we have about 10 acts. We're going to get in and out. Put your best foot forward. We're going to be engaging you guys on voice and articulation. Your time is 2.5 minutes, max. Originality, we want to make sure that you don't glorify alcohol in any shape, form, or fashion. And then we're looking for an anti-alcohol message. Voice projection and performance. So without further ado, I'm going to turn this over to your MC, Marlene Massasoit. Let's give her a big hand. Marlene Massasoit.
Thank you, thank you. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? I need some energy in this building. Clap your hands if you're living right now. Clap your hands if you're living right now. All right, thank you. Thank you. All right, we're going to have a great show today. It takes a lot of courage to get here on this stage. My co-host is in the audience right now, Mira. She's helping co-host today. She got to make sure I'm on point. But we're going to have a lot of energy. I need you guys to clap when the students are coming up here because, again, it takes a lot of courage to get on the stage and get in front of your peers and actually perform. And then when they're on the stage, I need you guys to be really quiet because it's really hard. If you're not quiet, we're going to think you're better. We're going to pull you on the stage. So make sure you're quiet when they get up here and actually get on the stage. Another thing, give your best, utilize your stage as much as possible. I'll be doing a couple pieces for you guys throughout the show, if we got time. I'm going to start with a really quick piece about writing, about using your gifts, and making sure that you're sharing your gifts. Because you don't have a whole lot of opportunities to share your gift with people. So this is a major opportunity that your school, as well as STEPS, is doing to give you that stage, that platform to share your gifts. So this poem is called I'm Lethal With This Pen, because I love writing. I write stage plays, and I write poetry as well. You see, I'm lethal with this pen, and I'm deadly with this writing. And yet, see, God gave me this gift, so why should I hide it? Why should I hang my head low if I don't know who he is? He said that if you choose to have the light, then darkness will exist. See, my thoughts become twisted, my words wicked, even though I'm spiritually gifted. See, I'm lifted in the word of God deserves all this glory and praise. Because our days, see, they're numbered on this earth. We're crumbling on this earth. We need to rise up and walk and show God this earth. How he came down and gave his only begotten son so we can run around and do what we want to do. Nah, you better check your walk and figure out who it is you need to bow down to. See, I would get down on bending knees at the workplace if I have to. And at school, I'll be a fool because I know that you love me. And at home, I'll be a submitting that worship I did give home because you gave all to me, so now I want to give back to thee. See, it's time that we start to quit looking at ourselves and look at you. It's time that we start to stop doing what we're doing and do what we do. It's time that we start to praise his name. Hey, welcome to the game of praising his name. Thank you, clap it up. Whatever you need to do to breathe. It's all about breathing. It's all about taking your time. It's all about being comfortable in front of your peers. Without any